It is day 56 and it's 8:15 and we've just started walking and we're going straight into this hill climb and we're about 7 miles away from our next town of Lynmouth, and both me and Di found ticks on us this morning. So I haven't seen a tick since the John O Groats trail, and I've come down through the whole country sleeping in woods, sleeping in fields, brushing past thick grass and ferns, and haven't seen one tick. And for some reason, this area here is just a really bad tick area. So I've just stopped and I've seen a little tick on my arm, and you can see how small they are. There he is, tiny little black thing. He's tiny, tiny, just crawling on me. As you can see, it's just a tiny little black dot on your arm. It's just a little tick crawling on you. These are just little tiny, I think they're called nymphs, little baby ticks. But yeah, bit annoying, but it's all part of hiking. It's 9 a.m. and we've got a border crossing with these cool hog statues on. So I'm in Somerset at the moment, and this stone wall bit marks the county border. And we're now in Devon, which I think is a lot more hillier than Somerset. So yeah, lots of elevation to come. So we just stopped on a little bench overlooking the sea, and we're going to try and cook a vegan chicken and mushroom pie on the little stove. And I just took my sock off to have a look, and I've got a pretty bad blister here, and it kind of goes around to the bottom of the foot as well. But yeah, hopefully it heals soon. So to cook the pie, we basically mushed it all up
and add flavouring.
And now what are we adding, Di?
Caramelised onion chutney.
Nice. It's a bit heavy, but I think it's worth it to carry. Mm. So it's 10:30 now, and we're just setting off from the bench up another steep hill. But it's 4 miles to Lynmouth, where we can buy some more food and resupply. My trip.
That was a great chat.
What do we have here? Do we have an honesty box? It's the Honesty Cafe. Awesome.
What is it?
What have we got, Di? Open it up.
Okay. Bananas.
Oh, amazing. We have bananas and chocolate. So it says, Honesty Cafe, give what you can. Everything raised goes to feed wild birds in these woods. Awesome. So I think that was Honesty Box 8 of this entire trip. And what did you get, Di?
Got two bananas,
a can of ginger beer, and we got a couple of chocolate bars. And amazingly, all the money that you donate for that Honesty Box goes to feed the wild birds around here. And there it is, just there, is the town of Lynmouth. Wow, what a view.
Very pretty. Beautiful. Hello, beautiful.
So So we've just popped into this church, and me and Di, we hiked the Southwest Coast Path last year. So we've just come into this church because we were in here last year to look at the visitor book, and we found our little message. And here it is. We were here the 9th of June 2021. And Di wrote a lovely message. Cool. So it is 20 past one and we've made it to Lynmouth. And we're just chilling on the beach. Yeah. And it's lunchtime and we have chips and onion rings. Lovely. Only on 9.5 miles walked. We're just leaving the towns of Lynmouth and Linton. So there's two towns right next to each other. You've got Lynmouth and then you go up the cliff to Linton. So yeah, we've just been chilling, eating lots of food, had a nap on the beach. This reggae truck turned up and was playing reggae when we were sort of sat having a break, eating ice cream. So we were listening to reggae music, which was nice. And now we're carrying on the Southwest Coast Path. But these views today along this coast path are unbelievable. The sea's just sort of turquoise. It's just stunning. Hi little goats. Hello. A little tick. It's 6:10 now. Me and Di have just done a tick check all over our bodies, and there was a couple of little ones, just teeny tiny ones that we pulled off. So we're clear of ticks now, and we're just chilling on the beach. Mm-hmm. This is a very important piece of kit if you're hiking in sleeping in woods. Tweezers to get the ticks off, or tick removers. But yeah, we have a metal pair of tweezers. It's now 8:00 and we were chilling on the beach for 1:45, just de-stressing from the ticks. And I'm opting for country road now to Coombe Martin, but I'm not sure we'll get there. Basically we'll be looking for somewhere to camp in about an hour, hour and a half. Hopefully somewhere with short grass and no ticks. It is 10:00 now and we made it 16.6 miles and we're about 6 miles away from Coombe Martin, and we found a footpath and just a little place to camp just off the footpath. We're a few meters away from a river, which is nice. So I'm gonna get in the tent and be listening to the babbling river as I fall asleep.